message and answer to Emma Woods. You know, I know you kind of appeared in a lot of my previous relationships. You kind of have been destroying them. Your answer, your question is whether I am disturbed by sex for me. Since kind of created by me for the when I sense I went through on this journey. As it is, I know there are a lot of films I continue to sex scene, etc. I think my feeling is that there are a lot of sex scene with me somewhere online, some maybe YouTube videos, maybe Metacafe or I don't know, maybe a pool. And I think yes, this is destroying my life, because if I wanna get in touch with somebody and I wanna have a relationship, I feel like some kind of a visual whore or some kind of online prostitute, which is to be found using Google. And it is really very easy to see my orgasm, or it's super easy to find the way my nipples are looking like, or my vagina, etc. So this is really disturbing my personal life, because I don't want to appear in the minds of people to kind of work. Trust me, I'm earning my money with singing and with music, which I studied, and what with sex. I would be happy if people are thinking about me a bit, less vulgar and more optimistic. In the end, I have a very beautiful voice, and I'm singing very beautiful music.